We've got to make sure there's no predators in the area.
Where did he go?
On three. Three. What is up, the world?
You get a poop?
Yeah, there we go. It's your friendly neighborhood Slim Gator here. And Drax, what's going on, man?
Not much, man. It's update day.
It's update day, man. We're hanging out doing stuff and things. We're going to tame a Quetzalcoatl.
Exactly.
What is it?
Quetzalcoatlus, I think. Yeah.
And it's going to be baller, man.
It's going to be amazing. It's going to be the greatest thing ever.
Yeah, I'm really excited to do it. They just came out today. What did they added a bunch of different stuff? What was it, man?
The machined rifle, like you were saying, the tranquilizer dart, they allowed us to change the poop interval.
I know, dude. We can make it super pooping machine now.
We can make it pooping evolved. Like, it's going to be amazing.
It is going to be amazing. All right. and then what else was there? Trank darts?
Yeah, trank darts, the Quetzalcoatlus, the saddle for it. Are actually a platform saddle. They're not actually going to have regular saddles, I don't think.
Yeah, and the level cap went up to 88?
I believe so, yeah.
And I think that was it, I think.
There's some SOTF stuff and like some server performance stuff too, but nothing that pertains to us right here, right now.
Right on. So we got stuff and things. Drax is joining us. We're going to tame one of these bad boys today. Inside of here, I've already got the saddle is what? A level 80 engram? Yeah.
Yeah.
Right there. And to build it, you need 620 hide, 400 fiber, 180 metal ingots, 220 pearls, and 120 cementing paste. And we've got it all. And we're going to build it. Let's do it.
We've got it all. Yep. All
right. So I'm looking at my XP right here. 949 is where I'm at. Let's see how much XP this thing gives.
And it's building. Like the slowest thing ever.
I know, and my crafting speed is 150.
Really? You upped your crafting speed?
Yeah, a little bit.
Ooh, I got 577 XP.
What? 949? Oh, wow, I got like 1150. Holy crap, man, wow. Something like that.
That's pretty good. Oh, sorry, here.
That's crazy. Were you poking your gun in my face, buddy?
No. Oh, yours is pretty, man. I like it.
Yours is nice too, man. I like that quite a bit.
I like how we have the same color scheme, just like
switch it.
Like, yep.
Yeah. It's amazing. All right.
All right.
We got the saddle. I'm going to squirt on it. What do we got for a weight on it? Just 20 weight. So it's no big deal.
Yeah. No big deal.
Do you have tranks? I got 26. Probably might want to be making some more of those, to be honest with you.
Oh, you know what? After my caving adventure with Z, all I have is stone arrows on me. So I might have to run and get some tranks. I forgot all about that.
Yeah, so we want to get some tranks. We're probably going to want to make sure our stuff and things are repaired, like your crossbow. Now, what are you thinking about as far as taming? Do you think we should just use crossbows, or do you think regular bows because of the x4 multiplier?
You know, I'm not sure, man. I don't think we're going to have to worry about damaging this thing too much because he is so big.
Okay.
But, you know, multiplier, that's pretty good, man. I like that.
You never know. Like, you could just kill him. Like, I have a hard time with my crossbow with, like, RGs and stuff. I have a tendency to, like, kill him.
So, like, one or two shot him, yeah.
Yeah, so you have to be careful. But, all right, so we'll try the regular tranks with the crossbows. And then you said you're going to go get some arrows?
Yeah, I'm going to have to just run over to my base real quick. And on my Pterodon, it's not going to take me but a second, so.
All right, so I've got some narc here. I'm going to do that. Why don't we get 100% ready to rock and roll.
And then we'll come back and find one of these things. Where did you say you can find them?
I think, well, in the dossier, it says that they go on the highest peaks.
Okay.
So I haven't seen one. I just logged in, so I'm not really sure exactly where they'll be. Just going to make sure, too. You know, a lot of times I forget when I'm going out to tame to, like, I'm going to get some food, make sure I got water.
Get all the necessary ingredients to have a successful tame.
Yeah, so we're going to get all those, and then we're going to start searching around, and we'll be our bees, peeps.
Sounds good.
And we're back, and this thing is amazing. Look at it.
It's so big.
It looks like XB's on this guy.
Yeah, XB and Zul'jin.
There's Z right there. Look at this thing. I want to get a little bit closer to see how big it is. It's not quite as big as I thought. I thought it would be a little bit bigger, but it's big. It looks like a huge, giant goose.
Yeah, it looks like maybe a pelican almost.
Pelican.
Oh, listen to his wings.
Oh my god, so amazing.
That is really cool.
Yeah, we probably shouldn't get in the way of it. I'll try to steer clear because I think, and XB and Z have the same idea that I think me and Drax were talking about, where we're going to have to, one guy's going to have to carry the other guy to in order to trank it. Oh, what's going on?
What happened? Like, did you see the dust?
He got aggro or something.
Oh, he's running. Look how fast he's running away. Wow.
Yeah, that's crazy.
All right, well, I guess we got to find one for ourselves, man.
All right, that's so cool looking. I can't wait to find one, but we got to find one for ourselves. We've already actually been, like...
All over. To
all the mountains in the north, basically, everywhere. Oh, there's another one right behind it!
Where? Right here.
Do you see me?
Oh. look.
What level is it?
20.
You got to land, man. I got to grab you.
All right, I'm gonna come over here.
I gotta land and gain stamina. Do you have enough trank arrows?
I have 101. You think that'll be enough?
Yeah. Okay. All right, here we go. This is a big thing. It's happening.
Do you think I should be using a bow or a crossbow?
Crossbow, and let's aim for the head, hit every 4 seconds or so.
All right.
And see how that works out.
Sounds good, man. Oh my goodness, I can't believe we found one that fast.
They're supposed to only, like, I don't know, the dossier says they spawn in only the most northerly areas or whatever, but I don't think that that's necessarily the case.
Yeah.
All right, close enough?
Yep. Pop. Oh, he didn't aggro. Pop. Oh, that time he did. Oh, he's running. Oh, he's running.
All right. I'm going as fast as I can go. You might have to just body shot him, man.
Yeah, I'm trying. I hope I don't knock him out over the water. Oh, he turned around. Oh, wow. Yeah, this is working.
Yeah, but he switches directions every time. And
he's super fast. Yeah,
he's really fast, actually. I'm surprised that they're that fast. All right.
I mean, he's flying almost as fast as a pterodon sprints. Oh, I missed.
Where's he at?
He's okay. Right below us. Is he like knocked out and he's falling?
No, I don't think so. You hitting him?
I am. A lot. He turned. Oh, I shot your bird. Oops.
All right. I'm just trying to maintain some sort of closeness to him, but I'm sure it must be super hard to hit.
It's not bad, like, unless I clip your wing. Like, that's when it's bad.
All right, I'll try to get, like, something like this.
Yeah, like, this is perfect. Oh, he's knocked out. Oh, wait, no, he just moved.
Okay. He did a dust cut. He made a little fart.
That was funny.
A little bit. Oh, I can see the arrow in my wing, too.
Oh, yeah. Right. Yo, where'd he go? I lost him. Oh, he's behind us.
Right behind us.
Oh, I'm hit his wing. Got him again. Wow, this guy, I mean, I've put about 14. I might have missed a couple, so maybe like 10.
Whoa. He's hard to kind of like keep track of.
Well, like, yeah,
he's doing his thing.
His AI is just...
Oh.
I got a good body shot that time. Oh, he turned right as I shot. Come on, man. Ugh.
Oh my god. This is so intense, man.
Look at them claws too, man. I feel like I'm missing, but I feel like I'm aiming right at him.
What was that noise? Was that his little fart clouds? Yeah, he did his fart cloud.
His little fart clouds, yep. I want to know how he's kicking up dust when he's in the air.
In the air.
All right. Still good on arrows. Wow, yeah. I mean, the arrow shots, like, yeah. I have to aim really high above him to be able to hit him. There he goes.
Did he just go down?
He's down, straight down. Awesome.
Okay. We've got to make sure there's no predators in the area. Where did he go?
Drop me.
Right here.
There's an RG. Can you take up that RG? Oh, he's coming after me. Okay, yep, that's okay. That's okay.
Where's he at? Okay. Screw you, RG. Right, I got him.
There you go. Awesome.
All right.
I'm going to go ahead and, like, harvest this RG.
Oh, yeah, get some prime off of it, man.
I only got one piece, but...
All right.
All right, put some food on him. Level 20. Put some meat on him. Is that
now, we don't know. Yeah, we don't know if this guy's a herbivore or a carnivore. We really don't know yet, and it doesn't say in the dossier. Also, there's a magical floating egg right here.
Nice. Well, I put the prime meat on him, and it does say taming, so I'm assuming that he is a carnivore.
Okay.
Which is good.
All right. I'm like speechless right now.
I mean, that was an epic tame. I don't see any way that you could do that on your own. This has to be a two-person tame.
Yeah, absolutely. There's no possible way you could ever tame it on your own.
Yeah.
You're exactly right there. I'm going to grab some more prime here.
Okay, sounds good, man.
And I guess we'll just BRB when he's closer to getting tamed.
Sounds good.
All right, BRBs, peeps.
All right, I think he's going to tame up any second now.
We're really close, peeps, and we had some problems. We had... What, a Dilo attack it, and we had an RG attack it.
Yeah, the Dilo was like inside of it too, and that was real scary.
What are you doing, stupid? No, don't even come near this. It's over for you.
Oh, that poor Pterodon.
I got him. No, he was aggressively eyeballing our Quetzal. The Quetzal called it a lava cookie.
I could really go for a Quetzal right now with some cheese and some salt. Yeah,
cheese Quetzal. We got the Quetzal Cutlass. All right, what do you want to name him?
I he's a big bird. Like, I mean, big gigantic bird. Stupid pigeon or something. I don't know.
Bird. I typed in bird.
Bird.
We could just make him Big Bird and paint him bright yellow.
Oh yes, let's do it.
All right.
Paint his feet orange.
He's all derped.
Yeah, it looks like he like I don't know. It's like he's hunchbacked or something.
He's perched on the edge there. I have the saddle. I guess we could just shoot it on him right now, or.
Yeah, go for it, man.
All right, let's see here. We'll go ahead and squirt that guy. Bam! Nailed it. It's the cave stopped. Looks pretty baller.
I'm first.
You're on it, man. You going to take for a spin?
I think so, yeah. Let's.
That's so cool. Dude, you're flying a giant big bird.
Look how, I mean, he's relatively quick, man.
Yeah, he's way faster than I thought he was going to be. Way faster, dude. I thought it would be like a whoosh. Whoosh, like super slow, you know what I mean?
And his stamina's not bad. I'm gonna come in and land and let's check out his stats here real quick.
Yeah, for real. Oh my god, that's so cool.
All right.
Only level 23. 3,000 health, 900 stam. Oxygen is really low, by the way.
Yeah,
195. Food is really low too, only 2,000.
Weight 800. That's not bad for a starter, you know.
Yep. Melee damage 184 and then speed 136.
Oh gosh. Oh, I'm on here. Oh.
You're on me, man.
This is kind of terrifying, but incredibly sturdy. I'm not going to lie. Like, I don't feel like I'm jittering around or anything.
You know what? When he goes up and down too, he doesn't really angle too much. Like, I'm going straight up right now.
Yeah.
And he doesn't really go at like a really steep angle, so I'm sure that really helps as well.
Oh yeah, that makes a lot of sense too, yeah.
There's his attack move.
Oh nice.
Oh!
Whoa.
There's his pickup maneuver.
Oh cool. Oh yes.
Oh dude, you know what we gotta do?
We gotta pick stuff up.
We gotta go, let's go over to my base, man, and like we could do the building on him and then we could do the picking up of the stuff. Why don't we try while we're right here? I'm going to land gameplay right on him.
Oh. He was following you and I was still on.
Oh, crap. All right, hold on. I'm going to try to land. Let's turn the follow off. I'm stuck a little bit. All right, here we go.
Oh, no, I missed.
All right, I'm in.
All right. Oh, nice.
I got him kind of on the side there. Oh, wow. So crazy, man.
Let's see how sturdy it is, because that's something I always worry about, is how sturdy it's going to be.
I can't get on him.
Can you climb on this rock over here and, like,
I tried to. No, I can't get up. Whoa, what? Oh, you picked me up.
And now you're too heavy. I can't move.
Oh, I'm too fat. I'm too fat for you, man. All right, so we got to, let me see if I can. Oh, seriously, game? Are you really going to do this to me right now? All right, there we got him. All right, now I'm on.
Oh, he fell off immediately.
Oh, he did?
Oh, no, it's like it's visually he's falling off, but he's still on. Like, he's still, like, right where you are.
Right.
So maybe if he was more centered, it might be a little better.
Yeah, it wouldn't be so glitchy. But it looks like he's staying on. All right. Yeah,
now, dude. Something I think we should test real quick while we're over the water. I want you to hit E and see if he stays in the air.
Okay, let me get a little bit over the water. More over the water.
I'm a little scared. Because, I mean, it's supposed to be a mobile airship. So.
Well, no, I'm not going to E off of it. Like, yeah, I mean, I'm going to stand on the platform if I hit E.
Right, but he stays in the platform. That's awesome. Or stays in the air. That is incredible, man.
So if I get off of him... Oh, no. Well, he's following me.
He just chills.
He just chills. So he's not, like, coming in for landing. Now, can I land on him? Like... Oh, baby. Now, what if I try to get off? Oh, man. Oh, wow. Off.
But a bigger platform, man, and you could easily land just about anything on here.
Yeah, like I was saying, he's not as big as I thought he would be. Are you on?
I am.
It looks like you're flying behind him, like kind of, sort of.
I am. My hands are off the keyboard right now.
And his stamina usage is really low, too. Like, he's barely cutting any of the 800 stamina or 900 stamina that he's got.
That's awesome. All right, let's head over to your base and do some building and some testing, and we'll come back.
All right, BRBs, peeps. And we're back, ladies and gentlemen, peeps, with Big Bird. And we're going to do some testing. Are you ready, man? We're going to try to pick some stuff up.
We've all seen the picture of the mammoth.
Well, maybe. Some people might not have.
Oh, really?
Yeah, maybe.
Well, they're losers.
Well, this is...
No, I'm just...
So we know it can pick up a mammoth. But can it pick up a Bronto? No.
Nope.
Didn't think so. But yeah, so let me go ahead and see if I can get William Shatner here.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. Man, baby.
That is so cool. I mean, even if it wasn't just a mammoth, even if you could do like Anklos and Dodecurus, like that's going to be really nice.
Well, we don't know actually if you can do Anklos and Dodecurus. That's a really good point.
We got to try all the things.
But all right, so we know we can do that. Let me try a T-Rex.
Try your T-Rex.
I'm just going to try my T-Rex real quick.
Nope. Try your Spino.
All right, try my Spino. I'm going to say no. I can't even get over to him.
Try your Parasaur.
Oh, wow. With the platform on?
Well, yeah, that might be a scary idea.
This might be weird. Let me see what will happen here.
Nope.
Doesn't look like it.
All right. Well, I guess, I mean, that's all the big guys.
The big guys. Well, how about an Argy?
Oh, yeah, that's a good point.
Oh, he landed. Oh, we're out of stamina. Let me recharge the stamina real quick. Let me see here. Oh, it seems to take a minute. Wait, why don't you have a try on it, man?
All right. Yeah, I'm going to let a stam go up. Another thing that we kind of found out is when this guy is in the air and just, like, hanging out.
He did a dust cloud thing.
He did the dust cloud thing.
When he takes
you notice when you get on him, he doesn't take off right away.
Oh, is it? No, it's not. They didn't update it with the RGs. I was thinking that might happen. But when get
when he's sitting still in the air, his stamina actually will go up.
When you dismount him.
Yeah.
So if you're flying and you dismount, his stamina goes up. So basically what that means is that this is a perpetual flying base.
Yes. Anytime. Like, that is incredible. I think that's going to be really, really cool.
It's going to be amazing. It's almost like a refueling tanker type deal, like, or something like that. You know, I don't know. It's just kind of crazy.
Huh. All right. Well, I guess you don't have a Dodecurus or an Anklo around here, do you?
I have an Anklo up on top of the mountain. We really do need to test the Anki, especially, dude. We've got to see if they can pick one up.
Which mountain is yours?
Back here behind here. We can fly up there real quick and then come back and test.
Sounds good.
All right. All right. And we're back. We found some Ankies. Closer.
Did I get him?
Oh, yes,
I got him.
One. Wow. Oh, man. The ability to pick up an Anki is unbelievably cool, man.
That's going to be so... I mean, just being able to tame one anywhere and being able to bring him back if he's high level.
Yeah.
Well, see you later, Anki.
Peace out, buddy. That's kind of a game changer. That's a bit of a game changer there. You know what? We also a lot of times find Dodix around here.
True.
Oh, you know what we didn't check?
What did we not check?
Can you attack what you're carrying the same way an RG does?
Oh, well, I'm going to pick up the saber tooth right here.
Oh, can you pick up a saber? Oh,
I can.
All right, now, can you attack him the way...
No. It does not look like I'm attacking him.
All right, so not the way that... Yeah, so it doesn't work in that way. But you can pick up the ankle, you can pick up the saber. I'm going to say you can pick up a Dodic.
Yeah,
sure.
Most likely. I need to land to get my stamina. Is this guy going to draw aggro on these big sabers?
Yeah.
Yep.
All right, I got
your
back.
Well, that's good to know.
I got your back, homie.
Oh, level up is available. We were putting it into weight.
Yeah.
Looks like he gets about 30, and I know that's going to be dependent on level as well, so.
Yeah, so.
His stamina is really pretty good, I think.
With 900, and we noticed, like I said, when we were flying over, that it doesn't seem like he gains that much. Where are you going, homie?
I was just looking for a Dodicurus.
Oh, I was like, where'd you go?
Oh, there's one.
He doesn't seem to gain or to lose that much stamina just when he's doing his regular stuff. You found a Dodic?
Yep, right here in front of me. He's attacking a raptor. Let's save his life.
Oh, you got the raptor.
Oh. Let's not save his life.
I got it. I got him. Come here, raptor. All right, nailed that guy. He's beast out. All right.
Got another level.
Oh, yeah, baby. You got him, man.
Oh, wow. That is so awesome.
That is awesome. That is amazing. That's, like I said, that's like a game changer. Like, the ability to pick up those things, we haven't had that before. And that's going to be a really big deal. It's going to make getting Ankies around to places so much easier. Think about if you wanted to bring an Anki to the top of the volcano.
Yeah, I mean, it's not a problem anymore. Like,
now you can just bring him up there.
What about a Stego?
We'd have to try it, man. Let's find one.
There's some right up here on this ridge by this little house.
All right, Superman, go grab one.
Going, I'm going. Fly, fly away. What else have we not tried? I don't think, like, besides the Stego, I'm sure a trike.
Oh, baby, you got a Stegosaurus, man. That's crazy.
Okay, so what happens if I hit... Oh, he does not like you.
I'm attacking him.
Oh.
I want to see if we could do that. Oh, cool.
That's amazing.
All right. We tried. Did you get an Argentavis? Can you pick one up?
I thought you picked.
I tried.
Okay. Let's go down here. Oh wow, his down animation is not very fast.
It's really weird because it keeps that platform horizontal all the time.
Yeah, which is gonna be amazing.
You got saber.
Saber tooth.
You got him. Oh, they're right there. What's his attack like?
It doesn't look like I'm able to pick them up, and it might just be weird. But I'm kicking their butts, man.
It looks like a cluster. You're kicking their butts.
All right. One thing, if we dismount, I know his stamina goes up, but I wonder if I just sit completely still.
I think it'll probably pull like an RG, and it'll just drop slowly.
Yeah, he is dropping very, very slowly.
All right, I'm going to try to land on him. Now, I'm gaining stam, and you're gaining stam. That's like a mobile refueling platform.
This is the greatest thing ever. Like, you just put one of these huge platforms up in the air somewhere, and you're set. Like, you can take your stuff anywhere with you. Like, the Brontosauruses and the Parasaurs were mobile bases, but this is the true mobile base.
This is pretty crazy. Yo, you know what we got to do next, buddy?
What's that?
We got to build on it, man.
Oh, yeah. We got to build a base and see how cool it is. Oh, your poop fell off.
Yeah, careful. Let's head back to my base, and then we'll do some building and BRBs.
Sounds good.
All right, BRBs. And we're back, and we got our platform.
It's a really cool platform. I mean, it's a decent size.
This is the Drax patented platform design.
Yes.
With little
ramps. I came up with it for the Parasaurs, and it translates very well to many other things.
Yeah. So it definitely looks good. It's super easy to use. And the platform, by the way, super jittery.
Are you jittery? Okay, yeah. They were supposed to fix that in the latest update.
But it's the same size as the Parasaur platform.
Mm-hmm.
So the... Whoa, whoa! What the crap, man?
Is it all really weird? Jitters.
Yeah, it's terrible. Here, get back, get on there and check it out.
All right. It is smooth as can be for me.
Really?
Yeah, like there's some like wonkiness because you're moving, but there's no jitters like I used to get.
Oh, I got like all the jitters, man. It was like jitter.
I am as smooth as can be. I used to get that really bad, especially on the Plesios, man. It was so bad.
All right, let's try again. Maybe something weird was going on. No, it's super jittery.
All right, well.
Yeah. But anywho's, though, so this is about the size of the platform you can make, about the same size as the Parasaur. And we did figure out something else really quickly. Our guy's name is Big Bird.
Yeah, it is Big Bird, and I think, you know, a paint job to suit is going to be really nice.
Yeah, we got to paint him yellow. All right, let me see here. Where's my paintbrush? All right, let's paint him. Whoa. There we go. I got the yellow paint. Zerp! And
oh, wow.
It paints him. That's crazy, man.
All at once?
Yeah, there's a bug, it looks like. So let's do red. Zerp! Orange. Burp.
I mean, that's really nice. If they're adding that feature, that's really cool. I would love to paint something all one color, but not being able to paint it anything else is kind of terrible.
Yeah, it doesn't look like it. He's super ugly, man.
He's very ugly. Like, that's the worst color.
That's the worst color ever. He doesn't even look yellowy. It's just awful.
Looking at me. He's like, why are you doing this to me?
What does he look like when he's red? Is it good? Oh, weird. There he goes. Oh, and
it's definitely better. Like, I like that.
Oh, we got to look at, we got to check him in blue then. Hold on.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Where the crap is gameplay?
Gameplay is probably on the top of the.
Oh, crap. He's up there.
Yep.
All right. Let's go ahead and check him out when he's blue real quick. I got blue dye rate like a so. Let's go ahead and see. Oh, what? Oh, wait. I know. Nailed it. Oh, it looks so good.
It looks pretty good. Now, I know one thing that you like to check on every dino is its cloaca.
Oh, yeah, and yeah. Let's check this one.
I looked at it. It kind of looks like a little jet engine, doesn't it?
He's got a little jet engine back door going on there.
That's I find that hilarious, just the way the strap goes around.
Around his little butt area there. I think it's his upper butt cloaca. Also, look how he's like... One? Look how his legs are like. He really looks uncomfortable. God.
He's like, oh, this platform's so heavy, man. What
he's
are you
all
doing?
Squatty and this and that. All right. So, come on. Get it. Come on for a ride, man. Oh, here.
All right. Let me get on. I'll let you drive.
Since it's smooth for you. Oh, yeah, baby.
This is so cool. Like, I love this.
This is really amazing. So neat. And the biggest thing that I think is absolutely unbelievable is if we go, are we going straight up right now?
Kinda, yeah. All right, I mean, it's definitely angled a little bit.
Let me see if we can go. There, we're going straight up now.
And the platform is as flat as can be.
Look at this, man. His neck's all turned
straight like, up. It looks like the mammoth, like trying to get air.
Yeah, yeah. So, if we're going up, all right, we're still going up.
What's your stam?
Oh, I know. No, it's not going to be no problem, though. That's the thing.
Oh, nice.
How high are we? All right. Oh,
there's the Vith Queen. Oh, what happened?
Oh, we're in the Vith Queen.
I can't move.
Oh, hold on.
I have to respawn.
Oh, did you die?
I died.
Oh, gameplay's gone, dude.
Oh, no. What'd you do to us, Slipgator?
Oh my god, what happened to gameplay? Oh, we found a super amazing bug! I wanted to test it to see what would happen. I'm gonna get off here.
I'm gone. I'm gone.
Oh no, that stinks!
I'm gonna have to respawn at your bed.
Be very careful, everybody! I just lost
all my stuff.
I can't believe you lost all your stuff, and I can't believe I lost gameplay. That's awful, man.
This is the worst thing ever. Like, that is,
don't ever fly into the Visqueen with your new guy.
Oh.
That is a super important thing to tell people, though.
That is. I mean, I kind of think we need to put a disclaimer in the beginning of the video saying, hey, watch at the end of the video.
Watch the end of the video. Don't forget. Yeah, I just lost the 210th level Argentavis.
Yeah,
so, all right. You respawn on my bed, and then we'll wrap it up here in a minute, man.
All right, sounds good.
All right. And we're back.
Dragon, and it's super sad.
And super sad. But you know what? Like, I've been coming to grips with a lot of that stuff, and a lot of times when you're losing dinos and stuff like that, you know, like, my gameplay dino was a really, really high-level RG, and it was really amazing thing to have, but you got to remember this is an alpha game, and stuff like that's going to happen sometimes, and you know, there's nothing that can be done about it, and it really just gives me the opportunity to tame another one. We'll have fun doing that, so it'll be cool.
Another entertaining video for the peeps, right?
Yeah, the peeps can check it out, but the Quetzalcoatlus is freaking awesome, man.
It is really cool. I'm super excited to have these in game.
Yeah, and I had a really good time hanging out with you, man. Thanks for doing the video with me, dude.
No problem. Thanks for the invitation.
All right, so that's going to be it for today, peeps. If you guys like the video, please don't forget to hit the like button and show your support. If you haven't already, there'll be a link in the down there. Make sure you go check out Drax LP for more ARK stuff and things.
I end up naked a lot.
That's what. And may the stuff and things be.